summer.
Hoping to get a
well, I let your mom know when I was up there, but you guys have gone to Hartford.
Do you have a fire escape?
What's this going to do with your kids?
You know, I don't have one anymore.
Oh, thank you.
Forget family, I'd rather be gambling.
I like it.
Michael doesn't know where to take a picture first. And now he's in the
video. My favorite horse racing track in the United States.
Oh my goodness.
I think it might be Richard's favorite horse racing track in the United States. And I go every summer, except for this summer I wasn't able to go.
Thank you so much.
I was visiting Hartford with my aunt and my mom. But, yeah.
No, I'll make sure that we exchange addresses and phone numbers so you know when I go up, because I will go up there.
Oh my God, look at this.
I mean, we'd split a room or what have you usually do. Sometimes we might get because a big heels guy, a guy who works, he's one of the senior partners with Stephen Ross, the real estate guy, is a good friend of my buddy, Mike. And I know these guys. And he usually rents a house on Union Avenue, which is right across the street, direct from the first turn, from the clubhouse turn. And if it's open, we get to use it for nothing. But otherwise, we're all set to go there, and once in a while we go a little nuts, but not too much afterwards, you know, to Ciro's and stuff like that.